location to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out.
Alright, didn't mean to carry on this, I just wanted to test it out.
Forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. We just do what we always do. We'll chat,
but it's sound like dancing.
We'll sing it.
Right. Who knows whether this section will work or not, but fuck it. I want to see this.
And sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
This is amazing. Well, I'm working on it. This is written just so that I've got time to walk to the next place.
So you were drawn to stories early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who? You?
So true.
So
anyone who dislikes this is going to be fucking miserable. Feel sorry for anyone who doesn't like this section. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go now. Oh, some more stairs. I guess I'll just watch. Well, what's this say? Is it just going on because I was in the wrong place? Oh, Alan. Yeah, I assume that song was designed to just noodle until I got to the right place.
And all your stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away.
Oh, the shadow's sitting on the tables. Should I take the light from somewhere? The ladder. Yeah, so it's clearly just waiting for me. This is really early to have the musical interlude. Just gonna let it play for a little bit. I know where to go, guys. Thanks. They're getting impatient.
But there is more to it than meets the eye. I never meant for it to ruin my life that way. Would you say you let the jaded lie? Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
Hmm. I don't know where the thing's pointing to, so I'm just going to look around. Oh, his photograph, his wife took of him. Oh, I think I have to go over there. Yep. Oh, maybe yes, even. If this gets muted, I'll be grumpy as fuck. I have no fucking clue what I'm supposed to be doing though. It's performing the musical. Okay, I think it's here. But I don't. There's no charges. I swear I had a charge before. I'll go up there. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my charge. I thought I had one, but... Can he go back into the... No, he cannot. Has it bugged out and I don't have a charge? So that'd be really annoying. Because I can see a light up there with a charge, but I just don't know how to get over there. Because clear, I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to use it here. But I don't have a light source. Yeah, I don't think the song was ever meant to play this long. Oh, if I break... Oh, no, hang on. But where the fuck was this? No, I'm just blind. They were right next to each other. I'm just fucking blind. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed that massively extended sequence. I wasn't enjoying that until it went on for slightly too long.
He could ride and he
Oh, it's the start of Alan Wake. Thanks, Achievement. Oh fuck! Those things look like monsters! Wait, what? They've given me a flare for a reason. I wanna watch them dance, game. It's sort of funny that, like, the hard bit is just, like, the bit that's retelling Alan Wake 1. I'm struggling a bit with this, aren't I?
Still,
I really have no way to heal. Okay, I'm gonna have to. This entire section is clearly be good aiming at the flare gun section, so I have to be better at doing that. If I got that guy, that would have been really useful. Oh yeah, I've got a dodge button I'm just straight up not using. Oh fuck. Like, wait for solo. To use that, but we've got a lot of battery. So, there's some enemies there. We are really low on ammo now, though. So, I often get reminded, there's a review of Final Fantasy Remake by Tim Rogers, and he says that like hard mode is the real mode because they've taken away all the items, so you don't get distracted. There's no they've made edits to the game, so you can no longer use healing items, and there's no reason to ever look at the boxes. And the thing is, you've played the game once, so you're now kind of, as an actor, you know all your lines, you know what you're doing. You can play as directed, you don't have to break the rules of immersion because you're trying to be good at the game. And this is a really interesting sort of take on the idea where you're literally written on the ground what's going to happen because of the metafiction of what the fuck's going on. Well, there's Colton Leck again. Have his aisle. Now what? Oh fuck, oh, that was really annoying. We're gonna have to start that level again, aren't we? That's a shame. Oh, we don't actually have any torches right now. It's really funny that this has been the hardest bit so far. What I get for going too early. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Fucking learn how to dodge, John. Oh, fuck. More healing than that. Oh, we can run and do that at the same time. Oh, we're back here. Oh, fuck, not that way. Oh, fucking hell, game. Oh, come on. Why is this bit so difficult? All right, I'm going to say, I think this bit might be a little bit hard. Make sure that's loaded. I didn't wait for him to reload. It would be nice if he saved it here, though. Thank you. Okay, I thought the darkness was already burnt off. This is where I got to before, wasn't it? That's what you get. Oh god, oh no! Oh, it won't let me run up there. Fuck. Next song. Okay, that does make sense.
See that coming?
No. Nor did I.
A vision.
Oh, we are not done.
Not surrender to echoes, seems to seek out again and again.
What a thrill!
Till I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Ooh. trapped in the Old Gods of Asgard musical, reliving the trauma of my nightmare-filled childhood. Trapped in the musical, I return to the events that led me here by falls. Struggle to find a way out for the musical, continue. Trapped in the musical, yeah. Final chorus brings the song to its climactic end. You have to find your way out to bring this song to its end. Is there any way out to bring this song to its end? I love that it's changing the aspect ratio.
I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of
darkness.
Sweet.
I mean, we don't necessarily need a song. We just... Okay, so it's interesting that it's always the same song here and different songs on the other side. Also, we didn't need a new song. We just had an entire goddamn musical. Shouldn't be talking it because it's going to be muted. It's different. I thought it might, because of the way it has a start of a chorus. Right, well, in case that all gets muted and I have to cut that out, the song that just played was started off as the loop song, but it actually played twice as long. It was a different song. Or I think it was a different song all the way through, but it's like it sounds like the same song. It's got different lyrics. I guess the second verse. Right, I'm going to jump over to Saga. Okay, so we have like a version of the Herald of Darkness that doesn't get fucking interrupted by me being stuck. So yeah, we this road has a second part to it. Cool.
The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal.
How do I zoom in? Alan Wake, the musical. Right, yeah, I'm gonna change over to Saga. Okay, yeah, we get to save here. Reality.